Hello, I'm on the Observability Traces and Profiling team, and I would like to show you a feature, Flame Graph Item Collapsing, that is currently in experimental and will be released to Grafana 10.3. So what is this feature about? Well, for our Flame Graph, sometimes stacks contain lots of levels with similar repeating items. For example, long stacks of framework code that usually isn't that interesting, but takes up a lot of vertical real estate. So what this feature does is it allows you to collapse similar items together. That means instead of rendering all of the items that are similar, you would render only one, and you could expand and collapse that on demand. So as you can see in front of us here now, we have our flame graph, and you can also see this gray vertical line here, which indicates that all of these levels are similar in nature, as in they have a very similar amount or the exact same amount of samples. We have a smaller one down here where there are four nodes involved. So what I can do is, if I click on any one of these nodes, I can actually say collapse group, and that will take those four nodes and turn them into one, with a little visual indicator of four to say there are four nodes collapsed here. I can expand that as well, of course, if I want to. Now, if I have multiple groups and my flame graph is quite large, what I can do is I can just say collapse all groups. And of course, that obviously collapses everything in the flame graph that is of a similar nature. Then, as you can see, I cannot click collapse all groups because there's nothing else to collapse. They're all collapsed. All I can do is expand all groups or expand a particular group if I click on that group itself. Expand one at a time, or I can expand all of them. And that is the collapsing feature. It is also behind a feature toggle at the moment. Flame graph item collapsing needs to be enabled if you want to use this feature. Thank you.